This looks familiar.
Kalyan killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs.
We missed one of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
The world has changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers.
And it ain't them slaves! Too much. You ought to be more worried about me. I thought I heard something.
Just my imagination, I suppose.
There's something about him that can drive the bravest of Udom out of battle. Jim,
you're not an animal.
They say if you get close to an archer, they're... Too bad they never let anyone get close.
There's a more majestic river in all of Gondor.
Distance from me.
Why? What's your problem?
He hasn't gotten to use his sword in a while, that's what.
We're all itching to kill, so bloody well calm down and save it from the enemy!
Bloody sympathy for all the fuck. They deserve to die.
Thank you.
The toughest
son of a Mordor's
ever seen. I pity anyone that's on the roof.
What was that?
He's in jail for a reason.
For saying what we're all thinking.
You want to live forever? Plow in this field?
The elves lord it over us. Don't they just? Sauron's right. We can live without pain, without growing old.
And you want to go to war to make that happen?
I want the king to listen to good ideas.
Well then, he should have nothing to do with Sauron. Fighting with the elves is not a bad idea. It's the worst idea imaginable.
No blood of Numenor is in my veins. I am a Northman, an exile. Halys never let me forget that, and Yoreth never cared.
To the Eldar, all men are the followers. Fleeting visitors who soon pass beyond the circles of the world.
many, Ranger!
Knows it.
Ranger! You don't stand a chance! And if you try to run, I'll track you down, so help me! Group of us will rip you apart! On your knees, worm! We've got to beat!
Half dead, killing you will be a mercy.
Time to make you scream, Glob. Yes, are you hurt? Is now a bad time? Snap you like a top too sharp for that trick! We'll meet again, Ranger! Blood will be next.
Thank you. more praises for killing you.
Any creatures out there are better hiding in this grass. Damn stuff needs to die.
Ain't too much tall grass left. We'll burn and cut the rest soon enough. Overwhelm
to plan!
To this, I will have more revenge next time.
No. There's gonna be enough room to go round.
Every month.
Any of you lot seen the boss?
Probably off getting a...
It's a bloody target! Good they got it. At least they're still
alive. We could do nothing and the weather would probably kill them. That's how feeble some of them.
Let's fight.
for hunting season. Freedom.
Thank you, Ranger.
About rights leaping from the sky onto the backs of Uruk are nothing but that. Filthy rumors.
Thank goodness.
Many thanks, Ranger.
You're so fast, you won't even draw your weapon. And oh, what fun it'll be choking the air from your lungs.
For dead. Now I'll shred your heart and feed it to the Catagors. You know.
Beg for what's left of your life.
You!
gonna know my name from here to Mount Doom.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
No battle can be won without its warden. In armor.
Ranger! You almost blinded me with that arrow, Ranger. Perhaps in return I should take your eyes with my thumbs.
Yeah! Huge worm! We've got your bait! Time to make a name for myself.
The sound of that. This Uruk's been slain. Stop the slave! Don't stop fighting, Ranger.
It's them what's got all the grog. I heard they keep it stashed in a cave somewhere up in the Ash Mountains. It's guarded by an army of grog.
An army of grog guarding grog? Listen to you, idiot! You know... At once! Suffer me now!
kind of rock is very rare. It comes from the volcano. There. Now, Doom is a foul place, angry and mean. It will explode when Sauron is near and plotting, spitting all manner of foulness into the air. Smoke and dust and rocks that burn the ground. It does this as a warning. I will not stay silent for long. Sort of like your mother. Don't tell your mother I said that.
So this rock is...
It is a rock, nothing more. And you needn't be afraid of a rock or Doom, which is silent to this very day. And sweetie, if you need a lesson from all this, why, here's a fine one. Even a foul place like that volcano can produce beautiful things.
There's been no sign of fire on Mount Doom for generations.
I watched Gil-galad die on the slopes of Ol-Druin, burned to death by the heat of Sauron. This is where the storm will gather that will engulf the world.
To testing my blade, too.
Overheard a war chief talking. We're getting a bunch more shields and archers coming here. Wonder why. They must be planning a big attack of some sort.
Join with us, because that'll be more competition.
Zugor.
The first messengers have rolled into camp. They're reporting few casualties. We've struck a mighty blow against the forces of Mordor aligned against us. Let it be so, and not fool's idle chatter. Hagadorn, what news?
They say we've won a monumental victory! You'll not be needing all that Athelis you've been grinding, my friend. Few need healing on this day, and more's the wonder. They say the Golden King has brought back a prize. Sauron himself! They're in the heavy chains!
I have lived half my life on the boundary of Mordor, thinking it was dead, never knowing the stories it held.
The Land of Shadow is awakening from a long slumber. It has many stories yet to tell us.
The slaves are always going around begging for their lives.
It's one of us!
Of anything here in Utu.
Captain should reassign us to Noon.
There's always trouble there.
This Uruk's dead!
Thank you.
Throw a slave's head in the air, and our archers could turn it into a pincushion before it even hit the ground. We could use some more warriors in our ranks. I've heard rumors.
Use your human sight to track the Uruk. I see more than any mortal.
Real strength ain't just being good with a sword. It's looking someone in the...
Slay the orc captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
Begging for mercy, begging you for his life. If one more runs, we'll be out of poles. Wait! Out of Udun in a bit.
That don't make no sense. What about the talk? Who's gonna deal with him?
Move.
left on the Poe. Don't think you can get away. I will punish you myself. Thought you were fast enough to escape, eh? No weakling man can outrun an Uruk. Manfield! The pity I have to kill you. You would make a strong slave.